There is nothing to hold on to. Gravity draws me down, further into darkness. I have no fear of death, and yet, this darkness is frightening, revealing. Am I being watched? Yes. I am losing hope. I will have to stay here, eternally falling. I'm never going into darkness, nor allowed into light. My wings are gone. I've been too faithful to be lost in darkness, so they have expelled me to earth, the perpetually fallen, falling. My back aches. I am human. I long to be in the sky again. But the lessons I must learn are invaluable to my development. Only another few times, though, and then I can go home.
I am the Archangel Michael, Field Commander of the Army of God. Remember me.
I humbly ask, what is my purpose?
Fight for your Lord as you once did, and then continue your journey down below.
I have been here for many lifetimes. When will I be able to return home?
When you are done.
Command in the name of God and protect the light from the consuming onslaught of darkness.
Archangels, stand down so this battle may never occur. All we ask is to be accepted into grace.
Brother, you know why that cannot be. Take refuge in your eternal existence and leave this place.
You are no longer my brother, Michael. If I cannot go home, then I will take his precious humanity.
Lucifer, by taking this course, you were doing exactly what you were expelled for. Your jealousy of humanity is why you fell.
You have brought this upon yourself. God's grace will not save you here.
Breed fear in your minds before you draw your blade.
You'd rather be by me. You don't honestly think you could hurt me with this now. I'll take care of you. Look after you. If that is what you desire. What is it that you don't?
Not fall for you. I will not be taken by you.
You're called to battle when needed, but rejected to earth for your misbehavior.
What is your sin?
Jealousy.
Turn home, unlike you.
Do not fool yourself. He will never take you back.
As a human, I have free will. And I have that here. I could have chosen not to fight, but here I stand. My brothers have fallen, but I remain.
So be it. But I warn you, you have already lost. So it's fair.
Ah!
Don't underestimate the power of free will.
Soon I will be called on again. I need my strength to fight. Have I defeated him? He fell before my blade. Did I win? I'll have to wait. The ripples will affect the earth soon enough, and humanity. At least they will always have a guiding hand.